the effervescent, unstoppable Daisuke Takahashi from Japan. Well, you could place him 5th or you could place him 15th. But what you can't do is take away this guy's star quality, Daisuke Takahashi.
Yeah, he's got it all, hasn't he? Absolutely brilliant. Could watch him skate all day. That was a wonderful, wonderful routine.
And although they didn't win gold, Japan, the preeminent nation in men's figure skating, 3 skaters in the top 6 in the world. That is an amazing achievement. We're going to take a break now, but in our final part, some more gold medalists, Pang and Tong next for China.